We have invited Yair Dalal, an internationally renowned Israeli oud and violin artist, present a recital of Iraqi and Iraqi-Jewish music. Dalal was born in Israel to a Jewish Iraqi family, which emigrated from Baghdad to Israel in the early 1950s. He's a Grammy-nominated musician and was awarded in 2003 by the BBC World Music as Best Musician from the Middle East. He performs in numerous music festivals, offers lectures, and in fact, this morning, taught a class at the Benin Music School. Just yesterday, coincidentally so, the documentary On the Banks of Tigris, which features Yair Dalal on Iraqi folk music, won the first prize of the Baghdad International Festival, which was held in Baghdad. So, yes. Dalal devotes himself especially to a peace activist building of bridges of understanding between cultures. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming Yair Dalal.
Shabbatenu. Shalom.